We know if they go back to back on a particular issue. And the Yabla Center will talk about them. The Yabla Center, the government, something will down here. They will seal up their ear. Once they seal up their ear, they will go back to sleep.
Friday, December 30th, 2022. Now, the last Friday and the last as in the heart inside 2022. I'll not be pastor, but I go pray for you. I know why they pray this season, you know, because I do say plenty of people go, they think up, they think come down. My brother, not think about the motor, not think about the house, not think about the designer clothes, not think about the relationship, not think about food. Think about the good when we say God don't do for you. The fact that you they open your eyes and you they breathe in and breathe out. You don't know what God don't do for you. Not be January 1st to December 31st, then they take the calculate the blessing. Count your blessing, name them one by one. This 2023 where we enter, by God's grace, we go finish this year well and we go enter that year when they're very important for this our country. I deal with senior journalists. Friday is the day very, very special. I see the hot special. Now, person will be saying, if you turn them upside down, the only things will go fall. Now, book and biro. If you check out where we're again, microphone too go fall because for this new story work, in don't take. And a blessing to us, say, person won't get this kind of experience. We can't sabi. He they're willing to they share. So, my brothers and sisters, make una open your eyes, open your ear, because now lessons now we learn on top of, especially Acid Hot special. Uncle Jedi, welcome to Acid Hot.
Look, you, if you turn my upside down one time, you go die.
Wait,
you go die.
Baba, you know, say you now strong.
Yeah, that means kind of strong. If you turn my upside down, you go die. But in wallet, no go come out for in pocket.
In wallet, no go come out. So, Baba, don't hook the wallet.
We know they use biro again. With the laptop video.
Baba, no best. I know say Baba, current go. Baba, no jazz in 21st century, Baba.
Good evening, everybody. Hello. Happy New Year in advance because the next time we'll be talking to you, inshallah, it would be 2023, the very crucial year for Nigeria. Make you remember, this year is very, very crucial. The thing we go do for that February ain't go determine the next 4 years. Don't come talk saying that somebody say make you vote for anybody. Do them as you like, as you just say you won't make it be. And God help us all.
Very true. Oh yeah, now no wahala.
But make you not turn me about, I go die.
No, we no go turn you upside down. We no go turn you upside down. No wahala. This episode they very, very special because now the last episode for inside 2022. And as if you say now the last episode inside 2022, our focus now on the biggest political news will happen inside 2022. We know say plenty things happen, but based on say as in the other news, politics and current affairs, now the things we will go focus on. Plenty things happen, but we'll just narrow them down to the ones where we say we look say it is very, very important. We go learn lessons from them. And moving into the new year, we'll go do things when they're very, very important. Maybe we start with the action when President Muhammadu Buhari do when the year first starts. But before that time, don't forget, say, now this year, now in there be carry bad fuel enter inside this our country. Oh, where plenty people complain. Oga President been promised that and say the people won't do this badness, they go bring them to book. If we calculate today's date, maybe the book. Mo, no talk too much. Mo, just go straight. Uncle Jedi, for February of 2022, Oga Buhari signed the Electoral Act. Nkari Golden Pen, he signed. And that Electoral Act, plenty of people come and talk, say that Electoral Act, now the game changer. Say some of the things when they inside them, he go ensure, say, moving forward, our election, those who want to do wuru and put some sign inside the gallery of our election, they're not going to succeed. And interestingly, that Electoral Act, now something where we say, in don't they follow National Assembly drag since they don't send and come, he send them back. He say no, may they check and well. They send and come, he send them back. He say no, may they check and well. So this one, when they can't send, I can't look and say, okay, at least the thing good, an election go they catch at, in consign them. Uncle Jenny, may I ask you this question? Many people don't talk, say, President Muhammadu Buhari don't do things for this country, especially infrastructure. But say, anybody when know him, in they tell them, say, he won't leave legacy. And that legacy now say we will get better election for inside this country. Because now through better election, now in good people go enter government, can't change things or work so that the work of government people go to see them. And what do you think about this particular one? You think, say, with this sign, winning sign, and the way when election take go, especially for Ekiti State and Osun State this year, you think, say, we go see better result for 2023?
At first, you know, I try to turn the grammar from my head. I ask myself, what will be legacy? I've been a hand this, he won't talk. No. Or EAC.
Legacy. Now.
Or legacy.
Something where we say the world will remember for.
I know. When you come to talk legacy, I say, waiting be
no
legacy.
Verse.
But talking seriously, if we did not do anything at all, that's one way you sign the drum.
Hmm.
Whether it is going to be foolproof is yet to be seen.
Hmm.
Because these people get all kinds of rabbits with them feet pulled out of the hat, if you understand what I'm saying. But in principle, to be fair to Buhari, because if you look at all the elections, they have lost some in states that they own. Even if you look at the primaries itself of the APC, if you were to go by the way they look, you cannot say, maybe you know they're too excited. No, let me use the word happy. You know, too excited about it. So in terms of that, yes, if it be say, it will leave legacy. But it is yet to be tested. You know, person when don't see everything before, it go they fear. It look, the way human mind be, if to say, as I did my own day for Sunday, somebody come to talk to me, in donate house for me for Banana Island. That's why I go they fear. I don't know what it go come out for inside, you know. So we all have fears. Some of the fears will be say, we hope we do not end going from frying pan to fire. We don't know. We don't know what these people they plan, because obviously some people they plan to beat that system.
But Uncle Jerry, the good thing when you talk now, say, if person no even agree, at least this one in Duan. But as if he said in Duan, now human beings, when they do something, make it good. Now human beings go do the thing, make the continue to the good or make it spoil. So Nigerians need to shine their eyes.
No,
like
no, and another thing we say, when anything, you know, say will not be God. In life, some things where you think say good fit bad. Some things where you think say bad fit good. Now, when we don't test them, make we test them first. See, before we finally conclude whether a good or a bad. But in general terms, what do you know about the talk say, in general terms, you get feeling, say, the man, he won't make sure, say, he leave legacy behind of free and fair election. My fear be, say, in a country like ours, make we talk like senior people, make we remove sentiment. It is difficult for a leader of a country to be apathetic. Ah, this one where I want to talk now. Make he say...
Make he not want Putin body.
No, make he say the one way... Person will go come after him, no consigner. That can, it can always backfire. If, for example, you get somebody of criminal mind, we get money, well. If it go enter, where does that leave you? So this one of say, I not go, we not say anywhere in the world, a good leader will get, if you don't get interest in the person where he wants, make he come doing work when they don't come out, if you don't get that one, at least he go get interest on the one way he don't want to make it come.
Very true.
So we don't know yet whether you will say it is good or bad, depending on the outcome.
No problem. Uncle Jedi, still talking about February. As people they prepare for Valentine, say, you know, people when they do love. ASU, Academic Staff Union of Universities, the joint body of all those where we say they teach for our universities, then they come talk, say, they are not a preacher of love. They are a war. They are a fight. They are in the Boski Bahose. On that day, where people, they exchange roses, chocolates, and I love you. The I love you where ASU carry come now. ASU strike. And interestingly, that strike for March, after the thing done day 1 month, they can't talk saying that indefinite. We can't count this strike, 8 whole months. Now ASU go on strike. Uncle Jedi, elders like you and other people will love this country, una call ASU, una settle the matter. You believe that this settlement will not settle like this? ASU strike don't end for inside this country. And moving on, we're not going to see this kind of thing again.
If care is not taken, it will be say just begin.
Ah.
Yes, now.
After 8 months.
Yes. Because you see, waiting they sustain any arrangement and agreement, that the honesty of the two parties, the willingness of the two parties to agree that they have a common goal. And our leaders are elite in this country. They don't have a history of caring for the masses. Already now, see all the private universities where they spring up, left, right, and center. The elite don't take care of themselves, be that.
And the money where the one
where fit go, where fit carry picking, go London, don't carry and go. The one where go carry and go private university, then go bind the rest of us to the Philistines. The lecturer itself, then Gosunde divided. Mm. Some of them are moving to greener pastures of the private universities.
Mm.
So, how go put it now? They fear me. Say, make it no be say the respite way we get for this one, this university, whatever, is just something temporary.
Mm.
For me, it is not enough for the universities to be open. What is the benefit of the universities being open when they don't produce quality graduates? But the drift you will soon begin to see, maybe it don't happen, we say, all the best lecturers in all those government universities, then go begin to move to the private universities to take care of the children of the elites.
So the poor man children, uncle?
Poor man children will be bound to the Philistines.
Ay, voila.
That is why this government no show willingness. This government no show the willingness. Whether or not because now the minister knew, I don't know. But this government no show willingness that they want proper. It's not, I am a product of a public university.
Mm-hmm.
I know they talk to Renji so. Mm-hmm. Now they're uni like I go now. One degree I get.
University of Lagos.
University of Lagos, finish. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
But can we produce the same quality now? The answer is no. That is why you find now some university graduates not fit right application to office.
Guy.
The rot. But the children of the elite, then go when they go do an aptitude test to work in bank and telecoms, now only private school, children from the private. So what is going to happen? The children of the whatever, then go, they struggle to enter government.
Mm-hmm.
So you have thrown your first 11 out of the game. You go, can't they deal with that? So we one of the reasons we need to be sure, say, when they vote in 2023, keep an eye on the people who get the desire to improve education. A country will not get good education, no, they go anywhere. No be cause, no be say, no be my
problem. Now facts.
This is now facts. They are not going nowhere. I know they go shishi, like to use the word of. You need to make sure that you either, and to do that is very simple. To do that is very simple. If you look at the major candidates, nobody need to tell you the one will be say he gets the pain for heart to fight for the masses.
Mm. Uncle Jedi, Nigerians are begged. Mona, go out, collect your PVC. February 25th, March 11th, very important, 2023. You go exercise what they call your right to franchise by voting for your preferred candidate. Make we enter the third story. This one, a March of 2022. Uncle Jedi, some people talk, say, it be like, say, these bad people, they don't reach one level where it be like, say, this action, they really show, say, who are you? My power pass your own. The Abuja Kaduna train incident. They say that train just come out, oh, like every normal evening when the thing they come out. People there inside, they hope, say, okay, very soon then go reach Kaduna. Then they check their time. Next thing, they begin to hear, gigigigigim. Bad guys from left, right, and center enter. The people, when they shoot, went by. The worst, they carry some people enter inside forest. These people, when they carry enter inside forest, the company said that they shoot film. Because they release part one, part two, part three. Then they release film of where then they beat the people. Where then they tell the people to beg government. From small people can't they pay ransom, can't they release them. In fact, the billions when they say people pay, when they calculate and finish, it is reached to put the fear of God for people. Uncle Jedi, I want to ask you. President Muhammadu Buhari don't talk and say, by December of 2022, anything will concern insecurity for this country, it won't stop her. We know, say, this Kaduna thing. Abuja Kaduna training see that won't happen. It don't happen. And all the people they don't rescue them. And many of us go pray, say, may this kind of thing not happen again. But Uncle Jedi, even Bible talk say, as you they pray, make you they walk. You think, say, as this thing don't happen and we don't move past them, with the investment when this government don't invest in security matter, you think say our security problem for this country don't they solved?
I'm not gonna lie. If I not fit talk through, I go keep my mouth shut.
Mm.
It is one thing to say you allocate everything where you get to stop security. But if after 8 years, this is what we have, nobody go blame me if I talk, say, I don't believe, say, this government get the capacity to hook these people.
Mm.
And it is not, I'm not get apology for them. Those of us, because I go count myself, those of us who support Buhari, make I tell some of the people now, where they talk, say, where they abuse some of us, say, they hate him. You know, Nigeria, once you are critical, they hate him, you don't like him. Some of us have been supporting Buhari since 84.
Mm.
I've been there one of those where they happy. The day where some of the things where Buhari do, where the one way we say, he carry a Diko put inside crate, one brand come for justice. The ones where as they trace the drug people, come up for town, war against the discipline, all these things. So some of us, and some of us believe, say, the Buhari and Oshibajo combination, say, Buhari go handle defense.
Security.
Now, a whole major general be,
mm-hmm.
Then Oshibajo go the, now, so,
the economy.
Now, so we calculate them for, even though the one way we get now, one of the candidates talks, say, the vice president, now he go be commander-in-chief. I know that, I say, what do that one? That's an aside. So we get disappointed. And I don't think any miracle is going to come out again. I'm tired. For 8 years, you are telling us it will soon be over, it will soon be over. 8 years, please.
Hmm.
8 years is a long time. It's a long time. You are saying that a child that is born by 8 is getting ready to go to secondary school.
Very true.
What have you done in that period?
Hmm.
As far as defense goes, it fall our hand.
Hmm.
He fall our hand in that area. Seriously.
Very Uncle Jerry, like you talk, if you don't go talk through, you don't go talk. You don't talk the matter as it in take be. And on top of as in the hot now, facts lying with the discuss. Three of the important story as it concern politics for inside 2022 for Nigeria, now we don't discuss. We'll go this break. When we go this break, come back, we'll go just pack the other ones, rush them. Just they give them back to back so that we go fit accommodate everything as we discuss them on top of as in the hot. No go anywhere when they come back. Now still as in the hot.
The government will go down here. They will seal up their ear. Once they seal up their ear, they will go back to sleep.
Welcome back to Asiri Hot Special. Ezugu Chukwudi and senior journalist Uncle Jimmy Disu, the inside studio. We don't discuss the Electoral Act when President Muhammadu Buhari signed for February of 2022. We don't also discuss the ASUU strike when last for 8 months. And the third one when consigned the Abuja Kaduna train when happened for March. Now, because of, say, all the biggest political stories we happen for inside of Obodo Nigeria, we they discuss them, and Uncle Jerry, they break the thing down. Remember, as we talk them, we they learn lesson so that moving forward, we'll do the right thing. Uncle Jerry, I know say this this next story, the thing go it go touch you well, because as Nigeria, they like this now, now things won't go make our heart sweet, now people they pray for. And it can be like, say, sometimes, if they do some kind things, some people, they know they care about what happened. I want to enter inside Owo for inside the Ondo State, St. Francis Catholic Church, where some bad guys just enter on that day, open fire. For this country, where we're like this now, many people, they look, say, the major religion practices, you get Christianity, you get Islam. And some don't come out, they talk, say, ah, it be like, say, some people, they fear, say, because of, say, that they do one particular religion, things go, they cause tension for their mind. Although government don't talk, say, this thing will be true, it's not possible. But it get one particular action, when one major political party do, when not even come fuel this particular matter. But before we reach there, make I discuss this one. Uncle Jerry, this talk, this thing will happen for inside the war. It don't make some people get one fear for the back of their mind. Anytime when they hear, say, one particular religion, they like this, they feel they talk, say, ah, it be like, say, this person don't care about us, so this one won't cause trouble for us, so it go cause problem. But what I want me to focus on here now, the thing when come be like, say, our security agencies, they know they work, they know they discuss with each other before they work. The first gist when first come out and say, these people, they be terrorists. The next gist when come out and say, no, we they do investigation. We never fit just declare, say, these people, they be terrorists, and they be this, and they be that. The next one, they say the king say they don't catch some people. They carry and come in palace. The next one, they say they never catch anybody. Say all these things where people they talk. Just like say information don't go. Uncle JD, I want to ask you. Shena say our security agencies them. Then they compete against each other for who they walk past. Now why sometimes this interagency rivalry they cause problem? Because police go talk one, DSS go talk another one, army go talk another one. What did they cause this problem exactly?
You don't say for that that our crisis.
Mm-hmm.
I give kudos to my friend, Arakunle Akeredolu.
Akeredolu, now your friend.
Governor. Now my friend, now my classmate.
Yes.
Classmate, I'm a very good friend. I give credit to him, say he handled them well. At the very least, there were no repeats and no reprisals.
Mm-hmm.
No repeats
and no reprisals.
And no reprisals.
Meaning say, you know, happen again. And people don't go look for revenge.
And people don't go look for revenge. It's to his credit that he has been able to arrange that. So I give him a thumbs up for that. And the issue of rivalry between agencies is common across the world.
Okay.
Everybody looks at the body language of the man at the top. Before you go know, as you go fall in line.
Mm-hmm.
I remember, say, I get one case one time with a lawyer. I tell the lawyer, even me, when not be lawyer, I know that's where you're supposed to go. He say, you don't know the mind of the judge.
Mm.
The body language of the man at the center in Nigeria, he say he don't leave everybody to his own.
Mm.
And therefore, the center is not holding well. That is why, again, going to 2023, you must vote for a president who will be hands-on. Who will be hands-on. This government, the countries differ from country to country. In Nigeria, you need a president who is very knowledgeable, where they very sharp, where they very decisive. You know, they do like this. When he say, others is others, and that is it.
Mm.
That is why you had that various competition. Everybody can do what they call power show. Okay? We need the government of today, the center not whole. You know who well now. That is a given. I tell you something shocking. I don't want to talk about it, make I talk him.
Okay.
Every day, I get releases from the presidency. Every day.
Mm.
They go send me release. There's hardly any day I do not get a repeat send. Meaning that the first one will then go send, oh, sorry, withdraw that one, put another one. Every time you go here, reissue, resend. The center is not tidy. Everybody believes that the president, they can do anything in the name of the president himself. Mm-hmm. You know, be like, we have to say these things. Unlike Obasanjo, we be saying, he holds, you cannot check the table. He hold up. You cannot say, you need the president who will wake up in the morning, can read through files, can read through things, and he doesn't even need to give directives because he did look at everything.
Mm.
Look at the time of response between when things happen and when the president responds. That should tell you something. So this rivalry will always be when everybody believes in the King Kong.
Mm.
Him be king of the road, king of the jungle, and he won't impress the man.
Mm.
You could get the president, we could say, excuse me. That's the job for the NDLEA.
Right? Everybody go know who get who
everybody
job.
Go know who gets
because every job get description.
And claiming rights. Let me tell you the politics where they inside claiming rights. When you go, come go for in front of National Assembly, won't defend budgets.
Mm.
Now, those are examples now you go, they give.
Very true.
You go to see EFCC sometimes, they feed the talk, say, now we go do this, whereas that's not the job of customs.
Mm. Uncle Jerry, you don't go straight to the point, say, the person went there, gone, and you give example, Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, you know if he can't tell him,
say, you know if he can't tell him, maybe, no.
Uncle Jerry, I don't say you go like this one, because you be man when believe in, say, nobody be chairman, the law is the law. Accountant general of our country, enough he give account of 109 billion. More talk about the war against corruption for inside this country. And I won't join another one too because arrest now, arrest. Former Deputy Senate President Ike Ekweremadu, allegedly organ harvesting for inside United Kingdom. More talk about the arrest when first happened for here. Some people talk, say, if you like say the war against corruption under President Muhammadu Buhari, the thing they hurt. Because if you know they hurt, how can accountant general, when the big man for government, they go arrest him? Say,
Obasa, don't know, arrest IG.
Ah, in a true, he arrest
IG. What are you talking about?
But you know,
say, okay, so they arrest the accountant general. Waiting can happen.
They said they collect 30 billion from him.
And then what?
The case is the Uncle Jerry, but the
if I come out here now, I carry this camera put for pocket. You can't carry me go Morocco police station. Then go just give me the ticket. Bring the camera and then say, okay, you can go home. You're not going to hear anything again. Is that how it's done?
No, that's not how it's done.
We never start. I don't tell them before. I don't want to make a repeat something. Maybe they know the talk, say don't talk them before. Until we begin to treat these things as treasonable offenses, we go carry either death penalty or life imprisonment. We are just scratching the surface.
So we need to
when you see punishment. When you see a situation where we say they say one man, they catch him, oh, then do this, then do that, make you know say the sharing no go around.
Okay, Uncle Jerry, we get break in 60 seconds, but I would just like to use that 60 seconds to talk about Ike Ekweremadu. Because some people don't come at us and say, that UK when they catch the man, those ones they know they play. Even do Christmas inside the prison. Even the G5 governors when go visit recently, now go visit them. Say, it be like, say, those people, their own law different from our own. Uncle Jenny, you think say their law different from our own? Their law now maybe divine law and our own
See yourself. I better make that look out for us.
No,
I'm not. You say we get to only 60 seconds. It takes 40 seconds.
Use the remaining 20 seconds.
You walk and say, nah, I'm not going to talk. When we take the break, I go come back.
Okay, no problem.
Make them wait.
Okay, no problem. Uncle Jerry won't discuss that matter where we. And the reason why I ask her now, because say Uncle Jerry is a person who don't travel where. He don't live for different parts of Nigeria. So make it not be like, say, some people law. Maybe they put anointing oil for their own, and some own no get anointing oil. When we go this break, come back, we will discuss, we'll continue the discussion. We'll discuss the biggest political story that will happen inside Obodo, Nigeria for 2022. No go anywhere. We will come back.
Talk about that. The Abla State government will go down here. They will seal up their ear. Once they seal up their ear, they will go back to sleep. Talk about that. The Abla State government is going down here. They will seal up their ear. Once they seal up their ear, they will go back to sleep.
Welcome back to our City Hot. Here's Uguchukwudi and Ogbonge journalist Uncle Jimmy Disu inside the studio with a countdown on the biggest political news when happened inside the Obodo, Nigeria. We don't talk about the Electoral Act when Oga Presido signed to ensure say elections scattered inside Obodo, Nigeria. We don't talk about ASUU strike. We don't talk about Abuja Kaduna train incident. We don't also talk about the massacre for inside Owo. And we don't talk about the former Accountant General, Ahmed Idris, when no fit give account of 109 billion. Now, we won't discuss Oga Ikwe Ekeremadu. But now, from the angle of laws, Oga Ikwe Ekeremadu, now UK, they catch him. He's still there prison till now. Those ones already set dates for even for case. I won't ask Uncle Jedi. Uncle Jedi, as person when don't live for other parts of this country, when don't see, say, if they say no stand here, you mean no stand here. Nothing like, do you know who I am? I want to call somebody. What it be the difference between how our own law they operate and how other laws for other countries they operate?
No, there's the major difference is, say, and we get separate laws for separate people.
Mm.
Big man getting on. Small man getting on.
Mm.
If small man cross the line, go where big man dey, he go suffer.
Mm.
That's how it be. Two, you talk about competitiveness, as in they compete amongst themselves here. There you have what you call interagency interaction. Ekweremadu case, the way I see him, I could be wrong. I'm a human being. The way I see him, he say, from the onset, him be waiting on Oyinbo they call a man of interest. When you say somebody is a man of interest, it means say government they take one eye, look the thing way they do. They don't look and say, I don't know how many houses they say he get for
40 houses.
40 houses.
For different parts of the world.
And don't forget there is because of this terrorism, there's interagency and inter-country cooperation. So they don't look and say, where this man they get? It be like they don't look and say, where this man will they get all these things? Now, to charge people for corruption, it did very hard.
Mm.
That is why even here, you go see, say, best way they're supposed to charge for this, they use a lesser charge to hook him.
Mm.
Instead of charging him for stealing, they're using for money laundering.
Mm.
Make you just go to prison, make them grab. So he don't be a man of interest. In that process of being a man of interest, when he won't begin this thing where they accuse him for, he wrote and created a letterhead for himself as former Senate leader. Oyinbo go look that letter and say, what is all this? When the CC income apply for visa for demand, I'm just theorizing. Mm-hmm. People are saying, when they say, this man take this, which kind of letterhead be former, Oyinbo know they do like that. Mm-hmm. You're either it or you are not. When they see him, they go say, wait a minute, this is a man of interest. He won't do this one. What is he doing? Then go say, okay, we can use that one to tie him down. I don't go there surprised, say, for the back end. Then go they go meet him where he did for detention. So, by the way, this is your case in a different one. This house is how?
Time.
What is it? You know, from there, then go they begin pressing body. I'm using it literally. I'm at then, no. Pressing body to see what thing they can grab from him. And use this particular one now to hold him down. The Ekweremadu case is going to be very interesting because it will reveal how Oyinbo people they work on corrupt things. They take their time. You know, say they're not first arrest them and then begin to investigate. They take their time, they have interagency. And one thing about the Western world, we say it is very, 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 very difficult to get away, no matter how. They just one woman where they for the Holocaust. One woman at 91, evidence. They just gather evidence, say, in the involved in the Holocaust. So they take time.
Very true.
So, the waiting to happen, we say, the EFCC can't happy. As soon as the number, they to come put them
on. Say 40 houses.
40 houses. I don't know whether they're amongst the ones we go auction, but I'm not making him guilty or anything. But a man who has been public, I'm not declaring him guilty or not. But what are 40 houses? I mean, we're waiting. I don't understand these things. You see, whether he's guilty or no guilty, the fact is, it means that he owns the 40 houses. That 40 houses, would it not have been better to set up a factory in your village? It's a win-win situation. You're taking care of people and you see the money, the company is still yours. If to say they do ordinary buckets for a village, or they do rubber slippers, they do anything, people can walk, distributors go, what are you doing with 40 houses?
Very true.
And Oyinbo know they buy things. Like, na black man, they do this kind of thing. What would a man be doing? A man can have 40 houses, but guess what? They have a special mortgage for mortgage for rent. Nobody say go, they put cash down, buy house, put money down. And it not go be luxury houses.
Very true.
After your own personal house, the rest will be for rent.
As the thing they unfold, we go, they find out. Now, Uncle Jedi, I want to knock three stories at the same time, but now two minutes. So I go target my questions, may no pass 15 seconds, starting from now.
Don't be the one where you go take 1.5 minutes, ask questions.
Just time me 15 seconds. All the political parties conduct their primaries, yes. And we don't see all the candidates. Uncle Jedi, as the matter day like this now, 2023, Nigerians go vote for their preferred candidates. What do you want make Nigerians, they think, when they go for election? 15 seconds.
Ask yourself pertinent questions. You want day as you day before. Mm. You want be beggar for life.
Mm.
Some of this, I go past that 2 minutes, you not go vex me. Because some of the reasons why you they take votes, if the man be your countryman, what does he do to you?
Mm.
Is he going to put food on your table? Is he going to pay your, is he going to give your child an education?
Mm.
If the man goes to the same church with you, what does he do to you? If he be Christian, and you don't want to make the person, even go tar the road, now let the road where church is there, go tar.
Mm.
Vote for somebody where we say, you know, we have seen it before. People of my age have seen what good governance can do in the Western region. In the days of Awolowo, that's right till today. Awolowo will not give anybody shishi to vote for him. Mm. But people still swear by him today. It's a pity that a lot of the leaders, where they stifle things for the common people, if not before Awolowo, they will still sell sausage and their pure water for Goslo at their old age.
Mm.
I'm telling you, we know them. We went to school with them. Awolowo created the environment. He did not give people money. He did not give a leader in any community any money. It's the people themselves. When you know, say, this man, school day for your pikin to go, if you know where hospital day, this and that. Rather, a lot of these are yeah people now. Make a go hustle, go see what they feel get. You get it today, what do you do with it tomorrow?
Mm.
If somebody even give you money to buy a house, if you buy the house finished, you don't go enter more to lease the place.
Of course.
So that is what my own be say, vote for the person where your mind tells you would improve the situation, because we are living like animals.
Mm.
In this, we are living like animals.
Mm. Uncle Jedi,
we are living like gorillas in the zoo in this country.
Oh, okay, Uncle Jedi, good one. You really use the 2 minutes well. But I know, say this next one too, you go still use the 2 minutes well. This one get to do with the Kuje prison attack. Some people talk, say, hey, if that one happened for March, Abuja Kaduna, this July, for Kuje really show, say, if you like say these bad guys, their power don't pass our own. No. Uncle Jedi, I want me to take her from the angle of, say, even I say, even inside our security arrangements, maybe some bad people don't enter. Or some people when they inside, maybe they know they're motivated. And then they supply bad people information. Because the way these bad people take operate, they say those who are supposed to provide security for there, they redeploy them. Then the guys just come, do everything when they feel do, come out. For inside the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, Okujedi, what do you think of this talk where people they talk? Say, even I say, Kokoro Tinje for a bear follower.
This one no be Kokoro matter.
Ah.
The truth be say, how well do you take care of your security forces? Before you can get a man's loyalty, surely you must make minimum provisions for him. Make I give you an example. At the follow one case now, soldiers were fight during the Civil War in 1970. As of today, some of them never get their pension. What are you talking about?
Since 1970.
I am telling you, as they call one of them old soldier, the last time I brought them to the studio, ask this gentleman where they here. Now, so what are they come out from my eye? Somebody who put his life on the line. So the question is, how well have you trained your people? But how well have you motivated them? We're not going to let them turn to bad guys. As they speak now, they have a planned demonstration I've forgotten the date. Now, these old papa, some of them old past me. I'm almost 70. Some of them old past me. Put their lives on the line. The same thing, one day I brought old policeman to come and talk. If you have all these things, you cannot have good security this thing now. You cannot have loyal security if you get megad where you not give food to eat. You not go shop for your neighbor house.
Uncle Jerry, this one, they're very, very simple. You not go treat person badly, can't expect to see good results.
It's impossible.
Me we enter break. When we go this break, come back, we go match full throttle because now the last time we remain for acid hot for 2022. So I go just pack every other thing together. Just they drop out once. Uncle Jedi go just they shoot him like sharp shooter. Bing, 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 bing. No go anywhere when they come back.
They will seal up their ear. Once they seal up their ear, they will go back to sleep. Center will talk about that. You have to take the government some clothes down here. They will seal up their ear. Once they seal up their ear, they will go back to sleep. Center will talk about that. You have to take the government some clothes down here. They will seal up their ear. Once they seal up their ear, they will go back to sleep.
Welcome back to Asiri Hot. We still do review of the biggest political stories when happen inside Obodo Nigeria for 2022. We don't take plenty. I don't want to go back because time not really there. So we will use this remaining small 10 minutes so we'll get before we carry our kaya, just address the other ones. So what I go do now, Mr. I go just join them together, sharp, sharp. Some will just explain once, then move to the next one. Election happened this year for inside the Ekiti State and Osun State. For Ekiti, APC win. For Osun State, PDP win. Jackson Adeleke, the senator will be say they dance. When contest for 2018, he come back again, he come win. Some people going to talk, say, the way when the election, they really and truly, it be like, say, President Muhammadu Buhari, they committed to ensure, they say, popular candidates, when don't convince people, make them vote for them, and make them win election. I don't go like stress on Kujedi with that particular one. No, could just go the next one. This next one get to do with something where we say, he put fear for the mind of plenty Nigerians. And he points to the fact, say, if we not prepare for something, problem goes today. Uncle JD, they say over 600 people now die as a result of a flooding. And they say the flood chopped plenty people farm inside Obodo, Nigeria. I won't ask you because some people talk, say, for 2012, this badness happened. Then 10 years after, this badness can't happen. They say, people like say, the way when would they take solve problem for this country now, God forbid, my case is different. It is not my portion. Rather than doing things and ensuring say it not happen again, I won't ask you, Uncle JD, moving forward, what if the things we won't do? When go stop fire brigade approach to problem and direct approach so that we don't go get problem again.
So you agree, say, it get as we be now?
No, I say now. No,
you wait. You people talk and say, as we be now, it not good. All these things they happen. So you can't ask me, say, what we go do?
As an elder.
Yes. What we go do? Okay, make out to wait. Small picking. If you do something, what did they tell us? For France? Because if at first you don't try again. Mm. If you don't try, it not work, you try again. What do you go do? You not go change direction.
You go change direction.
So what do you want me to do?
Uncle Jedi, like I say, Uncle Jedi, as I see like this, now Lionel Messi, Jesse, now you wear number 10. Because the way they answer this thing, we have no problem.
Which kind of question be this?
No best.
If you wait, make I finish.
Sorry, sir.
If you they go Benin, you won't pass Ore. Armed robbers don't block road, everything don't block. You know, you go back to your house. You go pass Ibadan. If I couldn't, Nigeria, you go. So if maybe Nigeria needs to change direction, we don't pass half time, we don't reach full time. Almost extra time now we go there. Mm. What thing we going to be saying? Maybe you need to change the captain.
Uncle Jedi, you really sabi
good. Where the captain? What did the captain represent?
Ibadan Ife Akure. May I follow the enter the next one?
Follow the enter. Yes.
Yes. The United.
What kind of question be that?
No, best. Sorry. The United.
Why you know the answer? Why you they ask me the question?
As an elder, I know say the way.
No, you won't make it be say. You just say I go fear. I go talk him.
Sorry. No, best.
Nigeria cannot continue. I go talk him. Nigeria cannot continue the way it is. Make we not deceive our people. If they like, make them go do one again. You cannot continue like this. All of them, they run everywhere. They look for where they go make small money. Instead of planning and putting your thoughts on how you can change things around, you cannot put bad on bad. What are we talking about?
No problem. Make we go enter this next one. The United States and some other countries, then be issue terror alerts for inside the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja. The thing come make our army people then come and talk, say, no worry, we are on top of the situation. Police say, no worry, we are on top of the situation. But Uncle Jedi, your friend, Alhaji Lai Muhammad, come out. I know, say,
why you got this? Now, my friend,
I know,
I'm not going to deny him, yes. But as they do the work, he not sweet me.
Okay. Alhaji Lai Muhammad, your very good friend.
He's my very good friend.
Yes. He can't come out, can't talk, say, the USA, are they paraphrase now? Are they talking? He said he talk when USA talk self. He be like, say they just won't cause confusion. They won't cause problem. People gonna say, hey, why you they talk like this now? Say he be like say you they talk like say you still be the spokesperson of the opposition political party. Uncle Jerry, me I know say you na person where they always they talk say governance should be open. Government no suppose they be, it's supposed to be in the interest of everybody. This your friend when talk this thing, your very good friend, your best friend, Alhaji Lai Muhammad, when talk this kind of thing. How you take feel as he take consign this talk when he talk?
Don't be my best friend, but I'm afraid.
Sorry, your very good friend.
No, no, yes, no, no, my own.
Your close friend.
But jokes apart, let's take that aside. Nigeria sometimes, I'm talking of the country as a whole, sometimes we believe immaturely. This travel alert is for the American citizens. It's not for you. Why should you concern yourself about it?
Maybe because...
What's the way now?
Maybe they won't spoil our image.
No, they're not spoil any image. The travel alert is for his own people. They don't do the intelligence rightly or wrongly. Say, be careful as you go in this place. They owe that obligation to their citizens. And you remember, say, one time when the bill I say Nigeria won't do pepper them. You know, Nigeria say, make Nigerians be very careful to go to the airport.
Do me, I
because
do
then they snatch bag, then they snatch biro, then they snatch corn for inside bag. What is all this nonsense? The thing is that, honestly, both the government and the people have seem to have lost confidence in government. Everybody hand don't fall. Everybody hand on for the travel advisory is not for you. They don't say you should go anywhere. Do you understand what I'm saying? Sometimes self, Oyibo talk say sometimes silence is golden. It's a pity. I don't know as Alhaji doing your own. It is not everything that you respond to, especially if it's not directed at you
exactly
personally. Sometimes they even do it to draw you out and you are falling into the game.
Uncle Jerry, wisdom plenty. No verse, time not plenty. Make I talk about the G5. They say G5 governors, they will come out for January, tell their supporters who they support for the election. And some people, they talk, say, like, say these five governors, who they support, they will give the person advantage. You think, say, the support who they will give the person.
They will fail.
Ah.
They say they were talking to APC.
Yes.
Okay, these people don't want to give them support free of charge because that vex where them vex personal interest inside.
True. True.
So the people, so they can't they tell the people of the opposite side, say, then they tell APC directly, because it did for people this morning.
Yes.
Say, as we support you,
you go support us.
Che Tinubu go tell Teslim Folani for APC for Ibadan, make it no run against Makinde. Is that possible?
No.
He go tell Tonya Cole for APC.
Rivers.
For Rivers. And I made to them. Make them step the things down for a wicked person. I have told you people out there, leave these people alone. Make them, they do them permutations, they do all kinds of things, because you can see that it is not for your own interest. Your own interest as a voter is to be focused. These people don't start. Maybe then they say we can. Atiku go beg them. We don't call them bluff now. They are scrambling left, right, and center. They first of all do like say they won't support Obi. Obi when the cuckoo drop chichi. Meanwhile, autumn they text style, they talk say now Obi won't support her. The G5 is almost gone. You don't know. They don't hit.
So as the matter they like this now, the Nigerians go determine.
We don't concern ourselves with different. The question where you're supposed to ask me, where I don't answer times with that number, is for my people to shine their eye.
And do the right thing.
Don't vote because your governor say make you vote. Your interest is a difference.
Uncle Jerry, we don't even try you because many of the things we don't cover. Nobody believe say we'll cover them. But we'll talk about this one. The redesigned Naira notes, 200, 500, and 1,000 Naira. In the recent past, we don't see videos of people when they talk say, if they use white something, touch the money, he be like, say, the money, they clean. Say the money no dry before they bring
you
and
know come out. This, Joe, I don't go too far. I know where they go. A corrupt country can never produce anything good.
Wait till
he be say, most likely, that substandard currency then produce, or then don't they fake them with fake ink.
Aye.
One of the two. And see, as you and I did so, with CID, with CBN, with OACC, nobody fit can tell us, answer this question, whether this money with the color they come out, na substandard, or na fake, or na so it will be.
Uncle Jerry, then the final one. We don't try you. Make I just talk. Say,
I don't
hearts,
tire.
No. The last one. Our hearts go out to the people of Southern Kaduna. It really did very, very unfortunate. Southern Kaduna, other parts of this country, make we all do well to see, say, we put in the right people for inside government. We go ensure, say, this is our country, they're safe, and wahala no day. Then the last one on Kujedi. MBA don't come and talk, say, Bolanle Rahim, that lady when they buy on Christmas Day, when they say police officer, shoot. Say then go, you ensure, say, from this lady, auto get no more injustice or police brutality inside this country again. And President, why don't you come out, say, we must get to the root of this matter. Uncle Jerry, you believe, say, even though, sadly, she don't lose her life, this particular thing where Oga President don't talk, and the leg where NBA they carry, it go solve the problem for this thing.
Well, Oga said we will get, the root is already there. We know what it is. Mm. The police are badly trained.
Mm.
So where, what route are you getting to again? Nobody saying a gang killer. Nobody saying a this thing. The police officer when not they train, and it won't be the first, and it won't be the last.
Ah.
It cannot be the last with the kind of police force that you have. They're not well trained. They're not well motivated. A lot of them are angry. You put the weapons in the hand of an angry man. When they see you with motor, then they vex. We are working. Look at this one. He gets motor. You so for as long as you have those factors, it will happen again.
Mm. Uncle Jedi, I want to thank you.
It will happen again.
Uncle Jedi.
I don't wish. Let me make myself clear. I don't wish that it happens again. But with all the parameters that I don't put for ground, it will happen again unless we take it from the root again and refurbish the whole police force.
Uncle Jerry, don't
talk. Top to bottom.
Take it from the root again, refurbish the police force, top to bottom. Our people went there for house. The biggest political stories there, when happened inside the Obodo Nigeria, and then we rush. I know some people go talk, say, ah, they don't talk, no worry, it's in plenty. But we say, no, we rush this one. Nobody to just discuss this problem. You go see some Kujeri, they bring lessons, enter inside what we do so that the bad will happen, not go happen again. The good will happen, we go consolidate. We go start first by putting the right people inside government. Go out, go collect your PVC. February 25, March 11, 2023, something important go happen for inside this our country. Uncle Jerry, normally I know they stand because God bless me with long hand. Happy New Year in advance.
Where Uncle B?
Uncle B go village, oh. Village meeting, they call and they say chicken miss.
If chicken miss, how will Uncle B come miss?
They say that the person where they closest to chicken, I ain't carry him. You know, tell me before I carry chicken, I go bend down.
Wait, you tell him. Tell him, say I greet him.
No problem. Uncle Jerry, Happy New Year.
I go see him in
May I collect blessing?
Wait, money, you know.
No, your blessing, transfer blessing to
no,
me.
No, before I transfer, give me something, I beg.
Uncle Jerry, they know they pay for blessing.
Yeah, go.
Are you at Alafia? Thank you very much. Happy New Year. Make una day well and day safe.